In today's inventor tutorial, I will show you how can we convert a solder pipe helical coil to hollow pipe helical coil using shell tool in inventor. Let I open a previously modeled 3D solder pipe coil in inventor. Here we can see that it is a solid modeled 3D pipe coil. We need to convert it in pipe of desired thickness. Let we do it by shell tool in inventor. In 3D model tab, shell convert, click shell. Here we can see that in the various option in the shell tool, and remove faces, automatic face in. If we select automatic face in option in shell, and we can see that by red transparent selection, that except of faces, all the coil is selected. We can change here thickness at 0.1, 0.2, any desired thickness as we require for our process. Click OK. It will execute the command and take some time. Here we can see that the command has executed, and apparently this coil is seems to be solid model, not hollow pipe. It is because we have not selected faces. Let we see that from inside. Go to the view tab and select some plane, XY plane, select half sections. Let we fix it here. Here we can see that from that from inside, except faces, shell tool has been applied and the coil has been converted to hollow pipe except of faces. Let we reverse it and click the shell tool again. Now we want to shell faces along with hole pipe. Select the option remove faces and select the faces. It has been selected. If we want to one face to be shell, if we want two face to be shell. Both faces has been selected. Press OK. It will execute on the command. And now we will see that at whole coil shell tool has been applied along with faces, and a solder pipe has been converted to the hollow pipe coil. This is the lower face and this is the upper face. Here we have a you can see second one. Okay, this is the tutorial about shell tool application on helical pipe coil. How can we convert a solid pipe coil into hollow pipe coil easily by using shell tool. We can also select various options in shell tool, as we this is option for the inside thickness, this from the outside, this is the in both direction, half in from inside and half from outside, and more. We can see that this is for two directions. We can specify tolerance as in mechanical design engineering. Okay, if we select outside, it will select it and take some time. We can see that it has been selected. If we press OK, point 2 inch thickness will be increased from outside of the pipe. Okay, thank you for watching. Subscribe Chemical Engineering Industry Academy.